Hi, I'm Chris, and I'm here to talk about one of Okuma's least utilized technologies on the OSP control, Collision Avoidance System, otherwise known as CAS.
Collision Avoidance is like an onboard security blanket for your machine. It keeps your machine components from running into each other based on a specified clearance value. Think of it like the safety features on a car. Most new cars offer a feature that beeps, and in some cases, stops the car if you're about to hit something. In the machining process, your tool must come into contact with the raw material to create a finished part. What collision avoidance avoids is the uncontrolled, accidental collision where too much force breaks the tools or damages your machine. As far as tooling, work holding, and actual parts, you can define these parameters yourself so you'll be alerted before any collision can occur. Once you have the system set up, CAS will proactively look ahead to watch for any collisions. When a collision is imminent, the collision avoidance warning will alert the operator and the machine motion will stop. Many collisions happen in manual mode because once you involve the human element, you risk accidents. CAS ensures that the machine is aware of its own components at all times, whether in manual, MDI, or automatic mode. A common reason for not using the collision avoidance system is it takes time to get set up and running. But if your machine does have a collision, it can take weeks for repairs, making that initial labor worth it.
Trust us, collision avoidance is one feature that you don't want to overlook. If you need help setting up collision avoidance on your Okuma machine tool, contact your local distributor today.